Well, rewind to 2017, the Section 8 2A Girls Hockey Championship. Roseau Brainerd Little Falls, 4 overtimes before the Rams finally won 3-2. Now, fast forward a year later, the same two teams battling it out for a trip to state next week. The Rams won both regular season meetings. What will round 3 bring tonight in Crookston? First period, Warriors on the attack. Katie Orth gets loose and fires the puck, but Kiana Flagg there to make the save. Then later on, Roseau's Sophie Helgeson shot from the point, but Nicole Scholes answered with a save of her own. Then we go to the second. Rams finally get on the board. Elise Murphy with the wrister past the keeper. 1-0. Roseau takes the lead. The Warriors answer in the third. Gabby Smith, forehand, backhand, finds the leather. That ties it up at 1. This one goes to triple overtime, but Ella Colucci for Brainerd scores the game winner. So Brainerd Little Falls wins 2-1. They'll head to the state tournament next week down at the X.
If you enjoyed this segment of Lakeland News, please consider making a tax-deductible contribution to Lakeland PBS.